I just woke up and I just, oh, okay, I see what you did. Okay, you took your little picture, you think you're so funny, you wrapped me up in the, in, okay, you wrapped me up like a burrito. You wrapped like a burrito, now that I think about it, I could go for some Mexican food. Now that I'm so hungry, I just woke up. And you know what I like? I like the burrito. I like the sour cream. Sour cream is a good thing. It's the milk, and then I like the refried beans. The refried beans, two times. You have to bake it two times. And when I go in my golf cart, when I go to the drive-thru, to the Taco Bell drive-thru, I always ask for the burrito with a couple of tostadas. Those are good. And enchiladas. That's another favorite of mine, with the mild sauce and the Rolino sauce. I mean, you have to, that's how you have to talk to them. It's so good. It tastes really good that way. And sometimes you get the poopies. You get a little bit of the poopies. But that's your job, though, with the litter box. We already had this conversation with the litter box. Because you have to be culturally appropriate when you talk to the people and make it $1 an hour, and then right before I leave, I get the double-decker taco.